here at Angle Park. We're set to run. And away, and there's pace from Don't Kid Me down near the inside. Is going to push up and lead. Tuggera moves through to second, so the favourites get clear early. Over to third is Electro Bale, or just beating it to the punch there, Dana Georgia. As six or seven away, Flash of Hope, and then Private Road, Scottish Thistle, and Palm Tee back at the end. Off the back, Don't Kid Me, led by a length and a half, Tuggera. Four away, Dana Georgia. They race to the bend. Don't Kid Me, straight and clear. Over Tuggera holding second, but Don't Kid Me going powerfully. And Don't Kid Me beats Tuggera. Third home, Dana Georgia. Fourth, Flash of Hope or Private Road in a photo. Behind those, Scottish Thistle, then Palm Tee, Electro Bale. It wound up back toward the tail. It's a ripping run here. 29 and 85, just a tick outside his best. Don't Kid Me, number one. Ray Fewings, the owner trainer. A Black Dog, April 2014. Lachlan Varmalo Klinger. And has been able to return from the southeast in good style. 1, 2, 3, and 7. Number one first, Don't Kid Me. Second to two, Tuggera, Ben Rawlings. A Black Dog, February 2014. Cosmic Chief, Such Is Life. And third to three, Dana Georgia, Scott Feltus. A Black Bitch, February 2013. Fabregas, Dana Beatrice. It's 1, 2, 3, 7 after race 4 here at Angle Park.